Boom, baby, what is up, everybody? It's your boy Trevor back with another video. I know I don't make videos on this channel that often anymore, but it is December 26th, the day after Christmas. And to be completely honest, this year's gone by really quick, really fast. 2020, my goal is to get my motorcycle license so I can get either a Zuma 125 or a Vespa 125 scooter. And the reason why I said 125 instead of like a 300 is because that's going to be a good starter bike to get. And I've always have been intrigued with two-wheel vehicles like a motorcycle or a scooter, and the reason why is they're a different level of fun than just driving a car. When you just drive an average car, they're not that fun and exciting to drive, but when you get like a scooter or a motorcycle, they give you miles per gallon. So in 2020, that's my ultimate goal, is to get that scooter and that motorcycle license, right? And also on top of that, I'm going to be going and seeing a few concerts. I'm going to go see Killswitch Engage for the very first time, Disturbed for the very first time, and Machine Head for the very first time. So I'm looking to do those couple things, but we're heading off to work right now, and I'll see you guys when I get back. Like I said, I don't really vlog in here that much anymore because I do have a reaction channel where I do reactions on music and whatnot, and my main focus is pumping out content over there because people actually view it, watch it, and enjoy it over there. This is enough now. So basically what I'm trying to do is to work more, focus on myself doing the things that I want to do, such as doing more fun and exciting things. That's why I was saying in the very beginning, I'm going to be going to at least 3 concerts, because I want to do stuff that is more fun, more exciting, and more about me instead of relying on other people to have fun. And like I said, making as much money as I possibly can in 2020 is my ultimate goal, because like I said, I want to get that motorcycle license, and I also want to step up and get that scooter, and I also eventually want to be able to save enough money so I can get the ultimate vehicle I've always wanted, which is a Toyota Tacoma pickup truck. And the only way I'm going to be able to accomplish that is busting my freaking ass at my job, putting in as much hours as I can. And like I've said before, life is way too short to not enjoy the little things. Driving the dream vehicle you want, going out and seeing concerts that you always wanted to see. I mean, I'll be 36 this coming summer, so I look at it as this way: it's either now or never that I'm going to get my motorcycle license. And I don't want to realistically be a guy who's limited just to a 50cc scooter, because that's all they'll allow me to have, because I only have a driver's license for a car, not a motorcycle. And I've always talked to my buddy Dan about getting a Vespa GTS 300, like a Vespa 300 GTS scooter, but I never was able to ever ride one or ever try one out because I don't have that license. So once I get that license, I can go test drive them, see if I like them. I love the vintage look of them. I love everything about them. Like I watch videos about them, I watch moto vlogs on them, but the fact is I can't ride one pisses me off. And I love this area where I'm at right now. This area is all about working out. It's called the Riverside District. Basically, it's one of the oldest sides of the city where I live. And the cool thing about it, like I said, everything is in walking distance. Everybody's out here riding bikes. Everything from riding bikes, running, riding skateboards, just enjoying life. We all have dreams, we all have passions, we all have dreams that we want to accomplish, and most often than not, most people don't ever achieve or accomplish those goals because they don't have the motivation to actually achieve the goals that they want. Because when I was in Daytona and me and my buddy Nick were renting these 50cc scooters, I was like, damn, this is what it feels like to go 40 miles an hour on a scooter. Damn, it brought me miles per gallon. I was so happy just for that hour we were riding. You know, I was like, damn, I want to take this scooter home. And even though it was only a 50cc scooter, I felt more happy going 40 miles an hour on that scooter than I do going 100 miles an hour in my car. It's just there's something more about it that gives you smiles. And I enjoyed it. And ever since that day, I'm like, I want to get that Vespa 300 GT. That's one of my ultimate dream bikes. And also a Suzuki Berkman 650. That's a fucking phenomenal bike too. I watch videos about those all the time. And my buddy Dan's probably like, yeah, you talk about that all the time. You need to step your game up and get yourself that motorcycle license. Haha. I know, right? I just need to get that license and then I could ride out. And I would have smiles every time I go somewhere because that motorcycle, or I should say scooter, is something that I've always wanted, and I promise myself I will get it. I'm not going to be some 80-year-old man looking back at my life saying, oh, I never accomplished the goal of getting my motorcycle license. All I got to do is actually focus on it, study, go take the class, and then pass it, and then I'll have my license. And here in the United States, you get the M license, and it basically allows you to drive any motorcycles of any CC. So you're not limited to 50, 125. You're limited to whatever your skill set is, basically. Conor McGregor said, if you write it down and you tell the world and you speak about it, then you should actually be able to go out and get it. But if you never tell anybody that you're going to go out and get that motorcycle license or be a UFC champion or whatever it is, then you're never going to achieve it. But Joey Diaz also says, if you put a sign up on your wall or whatever and you say this and you always have a picture of that item that you want, you will always wake up, get to the point of, I'm going to go get that car. I'm going to go get this or that. And when you're able to accomplish that, there's no better feeling in the world.